I would like the internet to continue being seen as a way for the young people to develop themselves and for us all to gather and develop our ideas. I strongly hope that it remains to be so.